In this video, we'll see how to store and synchronize your files between all your devices and your shadow drive. We'll focus on how these steps work on desktop. Open Shadow Drive in your web browser. To store your file on Shadow Drive, simply drag it to your web page. Done, that's all you need to do. Your file will be stored on your Shadow Drive and you'll be able to consult it at any time from the web interface. Now, open the Shadow Drive application on your desktop. Once you've logged in with your Shadow login details, the app will ask you to select the folders and files you want to synchronize between your computer and Shadow Drive. The first synchronization operation starts, and your files will be synchronized not only on your Shadow Drive, but also on your local desktop. You'll keep a copy of them. A Shadow Drive folder is automatically created on your desktop. Just drop in the files you wish to synchronize. Updates of your files and folders on your local computer are automatically applied to all your devices using Shadow Drive. One last thing, from your web browser, you can transfer your files and folders to Shadow Drive via Dropbox at any time. You'll just have to click here and follow our instructions. And that's it. Now you know how to store and synchronize your files on your Shadow Drive safely and securely.